Scary Bosses and Nice Sprites by Darolac. What's up, Deported? Yo, I'm excited for fun. Let's go. This is not a... This is Kaizo Beginner Standard Hard, so this actually should be not too bad for me. Those last days have been quite a ride for Mario. As he looks at the sky, he recalls his most epic journey so far. Some abstract trot. Oh, all right, yo, I like this. I like the votes of confidence in this. Be careful, Mario. Bowser has summoned his enemies from different dimensions to defeat you. Shit. I'm not going to stand a chance. Stowaway Mario. All right, remember when we were talking about me being able to rip up non-Kaizo hacks? Get a load of this. He said as he died. What's up, Davo?
Thanks to Atom underscore nom nom underscore nom nom for my sub gift.
Atom nom underscore nom nom. Thank you so much.
There are scary bosses and nice sprites ahead.
Davo, you're great. I appreciate you, and I'm super honored to be on your Twitch recap. Thanks for sharing that. I hope you're having a lovely night. I am absolutely honored to be a top choice of stream. Wear that as a badge of pride. Okay, you can just bop those things. I thought you had to spin them. Oh, cool. Oh, cool. This song was in Sheffy 2. I didn't know where I was going. I am doing well today. Having a really nice stream. Yeah, the clip saved me there. You saw. thought I could get away with that. Yeah. Simpsons Hit and Run. Skytree made gummy candy today. Or yesterday, but we had to chill it overnight. It is so good. I posted a photo on Twitter and Discord. I didn't really do anything, but I bought the supplies. But she made the gummy candy, and yeah, they are super good. They are super good. We're learning how to make gummy candy because Ballistic Aristocrat, your friend and mine, sent me a Venus de Milo gummy mold, like from The Simpsons. The gummy Venus de Milo, the rarest of all gummies. We're literally becoming gummy artisans. That is the joke. She's well familiar with that joke as well. Check out our new and improved spiky shells, now resistant to spin jumps and thrown objects. Bowser, you dick. Yeah. So now we have a gummy Venus de Milo mold. So now we have to learn how to make gummies. And now that we know, and the first batch went really well, now that we know how, now we're going to make a gummy Venus de Milo. Yes, I will post pictures, I promise. I would not, I would not dream of denying. But yeah, I'm very, very excited. Gonna make it tasty. I'm thinking like a lime green. Like a lime. You'd buy one? Well, here's the thing. They take a day to make. We have one single mold, and they have to chill. So we have one mold. So we have to do the stuff, and then spend about a day or two to chill it. So the gelatin hardens up and gets that nice firm gummy shape. So they are actually like artisan gummies because one of them will take a day And we could flavor it with whatever, and we could do, like, multiple colors, too. We could do, like, two-tone gummies. But the first one I want to do is just the green. Just to make the literal gummy from that Simpsons episode. Just to make that perfect glowing green gummy. But in the future, yeah, we were thinking of, like, go to a party or something. Make some gummy Venus de Milos for everybody. I don't know if I could sell them. PA, all states are, I think, different. Like, if I were to sell foods, I'd have to have, like, a license for that, and, like, I'd have to, like, have it, like, the kitchen where it was made, like, inspected. There's, like, FDA stuff involved with that. Ugh. Oh, man, at the very end. It's been real fun so far. If I sold a sticker that comes with a free gummy to Milo, now you're thinking. That's, like, one of my favorite scenes, actually. See you in hell, candy boys! I like when they have all the candy at the end, and all the Bart and Lisa are just, like, eating it, and they're like, oh, I don't want any more candy. Like, well, we could give this candy to some needy children, and they're like, no, no. They, like, start eating it.